Paint Away Hunger is a community outreach program put together by Fish of Greater New Haven. We're a mobile food pantry, and we actually bring food to the homes of people in need, which sets us aside from other pantries. The Paint Away Hunger project basically brings awareness to children through the art about hunger in our community. We meet at grocery stores once a month, and we have a big tarp full of paint and canvases and work directly with the children and basically prompt thought about hunger before they enter a grocery store.